Hey, what's going on, guys? Josh is in here. I'm here with my reaction and talking about the Happy Dungeons trailer. Trailers. There's also been some gameplay. If you haven't seen it, I'll leave a link to Akashi, who linked it in his video, but I'll also link the video that he linked in the description, so make sure you go check that out. But without doubt, let's get right into this trailer. Alright. Straight off that, see an improved fighter's helmet look like he just got into a fight. He came out of it with a few scars. Cheers. Alright. Let's see a berserker so far. So far, so good. We can take selfies now. I want to play as Mage a lot more now. We can take selfies. I'm done. I'm triggered. We can take selfies. I also seen something while I was watching the gameplay. But when you kill enemies, there's this thing called rage. And on the left hand screen, in the bottom left hand corner, there's like a little D-pad thing where you can select like a potion, a ballista arrow, or other random things, depending on the class, I'm pretty sure. So that's something there. It's like this, yeah, like 24 rage. It says right here, 24 rage. Then, like, the little skills, yeah, healing, then a bomb. Then the skills, like, 6, 9, 7, 8. That takes your amount of rage that you have. Like, in this gameplay, it shows you it's 24. Let's say you used a bomb. It's down to 16. Basic math. But there's also skill levels. Alright. One more thing. They've improved the split screen. Thank you. Happy Wars Xbox One. Oh, it was living hell, I swear. Alright, so you have two controllers, right? You have a friend over. And you're like, yeah, let's play some Switzerland, my favorite game, right? And you want him a good first impression. He doesn't even know what screen, because there's four screens and two controllers. You know, the two screens are spectating, you can't even see the medals you get. Nice one, Troll Otter, nice one. Hey, you still see the bridge. See this new class. And I see they changed the title for it. That's sick. Alright, time to watch one of the two videos about this that were posted on GameSpot. And I'll leave in the description, so make sure to go check that out. Open the tab. Absolutely. But comment down on your opinion on the Happy Dungeons trailer, because it looked pretty good. I don't see any sign of those new classes that we've seen in the original two trailers. I think the game's gonna be good. I'm gonna have to go up against their tryhard PTC. Thanks for the ad. I mean, it's not like I'm making a video or anything. I'm gonna have to mute my phone actually. Yeah, because it'll get copyrighted. I do not want that. Alright. So, if you guys don't have an Xbox One, Happy Boys will still be getting updated, I'm pretty sure. So you have to ask them that, but I'm pretty sure they'll still do weekly updates for it. Alright. I want to remind you one more thing, guys. It's just the beta. So any problems you see, make sure to go report it to them, and they will probably fix it. I'm pretty sure my guess on the full game release is probably going to be around the 4th anniversary of Happy Warriors, I want to say. But yeah. Alright. So, this is the thing. I'm watching the 4-player split screen one right now. And this guy has an Orochi, or a Susanoo Demon Samurai helmet, an accessory I've never seen before, a shield I've never seen before. I don't even know what helmet that is. And they also, on Happy Warriors, when the people talk to you, like on the campaign, they actually make sounds. So, not like sound effects, but legit sounds. Like the first three words of it, it will also stop. Just seeing that new dashing move intrigues me, I don't know. Looks like they've nerfed the swinging. Like, it's the sword swing slower. Yeah. Then when you're like loading into a game where you're waiting on it for waiting on its load, it shows all the players' items and what they have in the game. But some of these missions seem to be over 30 minutes. Oh my! 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah, at least they brought a better campaign in Happy Dungeons than Happy Wars, I'll give them that. And yeah. Hold on, let me look at the other one. While this one's loading, I want to thank Akashi for being there and leaving these links, because, yeah, without him I probably wouldn't be making this video, because I wouldn't even know that website existed. Well, I do know it existed, but wouldn't know what they're for. Alright. So, Ogre Boss. No need to wait for this one, dude. Thanks, Troll Logic, for not posting it on YouTube. I'll take my hat off to him for this game. It actually looks decent. So, GG, Toy Logic, GG. Now I just gotta wait on them to release the game. And right now I could probably guess what they're doing. Probably cramming it full of, money scams, to be honest with you. We all know it's true. Toy Logic are millionaires. Nah, JK. Look how much money they make here. Month on Happy Wars. Like, I know it's free, but people cash in this game all the time. But Wait, this is a single player one. So I could get a closer look. That's Steve. Oh yeah, one more thing. The items will be... Looks like the level will be increased to 30 to 50. Well, that means I'm gonna also be doing like 10,000 maxed out. Lord, please help me. You gonna break barrels for happy stars now? Oh my. It's gonna seem like a Lego game to me then. I think I should have like supported people sucking on the game, like, a little respect to the PTC, like have their name over one of the bosses or something. That'd be cool, like a YouTuber, if you kill it, put a YouTuber's boss in here, kill a YouTuber, get like 5 tickets or something, YouTuber's boss. Gotta remember it's Toy Logic, can't go way too out of the box. You already know I'll be speedrunning this on hardest difficulty, at least the beta. Yeah, you see, over time your rage starts building up. Probably gonna make me rage quit, because my rage is gonna be going. And, like, the bots, like, I gotta give it to the bots, actually look like they have different, like, I don't know what to call it, different, I actually can't think of the word right now, but we've got a lot of things coming up into the future. Spinning Blade looks sick, by the way, if you've seen it. I'm just like, what? Once again, I feel bad for all the people who only have 360. Yeah. Wait, Rush got nerfed. That Rush only lasted like 2 seconds. Oh, yes! I don't have to get rushed by bots anymore! Praise the Lord of Love and Jolly. It's not even Christmas, but Trollolo. But, this game should be good. Hopefully it won't interest me like Happy Wars did, and I'll play a decent amount of time on it. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to hit that like button and make sure to go check out Akash's video where I explained some of the stuff, but not all the stuff I explained in this video. Oh, I know what the footprints mean now. What level of the dungeon you're on. Like, every time you meet like one of these tower things, you get like the pretty sure the print goes up. Yeah, that was like a secret thing where you could get it from breaking things. Once again, my loading screens are on point. Looks like the ballista got buffed. Oh, this guy's weapon's just too good. Kinda reminds me of Pokemon Rumble Blast, and I love that game. Yeah, every time I get through the door, the plot print gives it. Alright. Also shows your level in the top left-hand corner. I already know what the PCC are gonna do. Gonna come level 60 within a day. That should be a challenge for them. Alright, for all you PTC out there, watch my videos. I've got a challenge for you. When this game comes out, if they allow it in the beta, you have to become level 60 within 24 hours. I know you guys can do it. Especially you, Mr. Ghost Viper. And, Mr. Chonkwa. Oh yeah, every time you get, like, hit, the rage starts going down. I'll see now. It starts building up the more you hit it. Alright, I think I've covered about every little thing they've given us in the trailer. Probably forgot, like, two things, but if I did, I'll just make another video about it. But I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.